first throw to Smith. DeAndre Smith, he's gone. Touchdown, Alabama.
I was just about to say, LSU just needs to keep everything in front of them. So what do? Bump and run to the outside? I don't quite understand. All you have to do is keep the receiver in front of you, let him have 10, 12 yards, and you go bump and run and allow that guy to throw to his favorite receiver. Remember, second and 26, same guy. A little longer this time.
This is something else. Alabama has scored the last four times, touchdowns the last four possessions. That one took 16 seconds.
I just questioned the defensive call by Dave Aranda there. Come on. You got a young player on the outside. You've got to protect him. You've got to drop eight people and force Alabama to at least take five plays down the field.
Yards passing for Tua Tagovailoa and four touchdowns. And this is not your game of the century from 8 years ago, is it?
Here we go. They're not kicking this one deep, I'll tell you that.
All of us has it teed up as he'll kick it sideways to the right and the top of the screen. Takes a pretty good hop, but it's handled by Justin Jefferson.
Nice catch, right?
One of his best of the day.
Yes, it was. Beautiful execution of the onside kick. If Alabama gets a timeout and stops using their timeouts, there will be roughly 20 seconds left in the game.
Justin Jefferson.
And the last drive only took 15, 16 seconds.
Right. Let's check the quarterback stats, should we? How about this? 392-3, 418-4. 59 yards on the ground is a big thing for Joe Burrow, especially on that last drive. Every team there. Dragging Alabama tackles with a first down.
That's the game. They can take a knee now.
Has this guy been today?
And everybody's still trying to rip the ball loose and not tackle the runner. McKinney is trying to rip it loose. Maiden's trying to rip it loose. First down, game. Now Alabama shows are good here. And I gotta tell you, they're gonna be in the discussion still. Their schedule's soft. I get it, okay? But this team would can play with anybody, can score on anybody. This is an interesting situation that's going to end up this year, right?
So now the discussion's going to become a one-loss SEC team that doesn't make the SEC championship.
Again.
Make it for the college football playoff.
Potentially Oregon winning a championship, Oklahoma winning a championship in it.
With a loss today for Alabama, there's some of the things that Jerry Palmer, analyst at CBS Sports, predicts would have to happen.
I do know this. Whenever Ohio State or Alabama's in the discussion at the end, it's interesting. Those two schools produce a lot of talk.
We knew that number two LSU, which was considered number one by one of the polls, Alabama was number one in another poll, in the College Football Selection Committee College Football Ranking poll, and Ohio State number one. So we came into the day with a difference of opinion in the eyes of many as to who was number one in the country. I don't know how you don't say with LSU's resume with a fourth win over a top 10 team that they're not the best around.
Absolutely. The committee will reward them coming here to win this game on this field. And I said for Ed Orgeron, his vision was, and he knew that he had to go with this program through Alabama and a new era of LSU football. didn't start until they beat Alabama.
He said, we're coming. They came in today and got the job done.
He measured everything against Alabama. He knew there was no way to sneak around him. They had to go through him.
He told his team, as we said earlier, I told him all week, we're the better team. Today, they won.
On this field.
He does not have to hang his head as he limps toward the locker room after another four-touchdown performance.
Nothing but respect for that man.
He played his heart out, and today that guy and his team was just a little bit better. The winning coach is Rich Ingram.
Coach, it took 8 years, and you knew this one was going to take 60 minutes. We know what it was like to watch, but what was this one like to coach?
You know what? It's a great game to be in, a great rivalry. I am so happy.